into the ring, representing the Blood Brothers from out of this world, the Clown!
Thank you. So our first competitors are in the ring and ready to start things off in this tag team match. Oof, a hard shot from Jester.
What a match this is going to be.
Oh, down on the back. You know his neck is feeling that one. What a body shot. I think I saw a tooth fly out. Look at this. Big bulldog.
A wild-eyed counter by the Maniac.
Oh, a serious knockout blow. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Well, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Neck breaker. That was vicious. Did you hear how his leg connected? He's still not through. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
He saw that one coming.
Woof, a hard shot from Jester.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Kane sees Evil King, and he likes it.
I know. And the slower, the longer he can drag out the pain on his opponent, the more pleasure he gets out of it.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? Wild strike doesn't find a home.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Undertaker shots finding a home. Folded up like an accordion.
Every time I see the dead man look across the ring with that 1,000-yard stare, I get a chill down my spine. Oh my God!
Undertaker going for...
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
That's it. He's out.
Cover by the Undertaker.
Oh, man, I thought he had him. Kane's almost in a state of disbelief after that.
Look at that knee. What an impact. The attack on the skull continues. The power of Kane.
He makes the tag.
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. Look at these two jockey for position.
What a tag team match this has been.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
You see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful. Reversal. When is the last time you saw Undertaker go down like that?
Jester's just...
We got a cover. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
And there's the count. He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag. Oh, down goes Jester.
Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
The tension, the drama,
This is electric. That'll leave a mark.
Oh, big DDT.
And there's the reversal.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that.
One, two, three. The Undertaker claims another soul.
A big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
Accompanied by the Soldier of Lucifer, representing the Brotherhood from Long Island, New York, Man Kane.
Now here's a superstar with some momentum.
Took his head off with that lariat. He swung wild with that one. Big kick echoing around the arena.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Countered by the Phenom. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Ooh, blocked.
And there's the reversal.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
And the swinging neckbreaker takes him down.
No, not again!
This match will have a lot of big moves. One out! And he collapses down to the floor. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
Oh, what an elbow drop.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, what a shot. And that one hurt his hand.
Oh, wow.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of...
And the swinging neckbreaker takes him down.
A phenomenal shot.
A wild-eyed counter by the Maniac. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Knocked into the middle of next week.
Two.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Three. I'm warning you, keep it up.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it. Back into the ring now.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. Very nice takedown.
Man, that one rocked him. The Phenom unloads with a huge shot.
The big kick.
And he gets leveled.
There's another great kick.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
A phenomenal shot.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
The shoulders are down. Did you hear how his leg connected? Can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
Oh, wow. Here he comes. Now, this is a comeback. And listen to this crowd.
Whoa, now. That's getting dropped to the canvas.
Each of these competitors is looking for the...
That's it. He's done.
There's the cover.
Connect.
He's in a world. Great counter.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And the Phenom only stays down for a count of one. Back in the ring, and the official's got his back to the action again.
Oh, this has got to end. He's got it.
And that was only a one.
Oh, what a painful kick.
The leg. One. He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
Oh.
Into the cover, hooks the leg. Two. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
With an impressive combination of kicks.